doing another video, Rednecks Pride Outdoors, thoughts from the office on one of our deer flutes. Again, this call, you can take it from aggressive buck right on up to a fawn bleat. This one is tuned for doe and heat. What I will do, I personally, and a lot of the people who use our calls will do, is they will have a flute on their lanyard or right along with their one of our grunt tubes, which is the plastic tube, okay? And they'll use their tube for your aggressive buck or your mature buck or your young buck, all right? And then they keep the flutes for the doe ball, doe and heat, fawn bleat, or to mellow it out. If you're trying to entice a buck in, you don't want to spook him out. You may have a subdominant buck that you're dealing with. I'll switch over to a flute on the mature buck or the young buck, and give that to him. But this one, this call here, is tuned in doe and heat. All right. Again, I'm going to walk out there so you can hear what it sounds like from a distance. Boy, it feels good to be out in the woods tonight. I'm not deer hunting, although today is the first day of our deer season. Just working too much today, making too many calls and getting everything done. It's hot, but it's just nice being out here making these videos. So, again, Rednecks Pride Outdoors, deer flute for your mellow sounds. See you later. Rednecks Pride, thoughts from the office.